Welcome guys, in this video I will write the Python program for the 16th exercise of chapter 3 book Candidates Starting Out with Python. This program will ask the user to enter the year and will display whether the February of entered year has 28 or 29 days. Let's write the program. Create a variable year and set this equal int input enter the year. If year mod 100 equals 0 and year mod 400 equals 0, this is the first condition. Second condition is or year mod 4 equals 0. Print in comma variable year comma February has 29 days. Else print in comma year comma February has 28 day. Run the program, enter the year, let enter 2015, in 2015 February has 28 days, let enter 2020, enter the year 2020, in February. In 2020, February has 29 days.